If you're ready to upgrade your webcam from looking like this to looking like this, I'm gonna show you how using your Nikon camera and our webcam utility. Nikon now offers a free webcam utility, and it's available for both Mac and PC. Here's how to set it up. First, go to the Nikon website and select the version that corresponds to your operating system. Download the file onto your computer. In the case of a Mac, double-click the DMG file to expand the utility. You should see a file called webcamutility.pkg. Open this file and follow the installation prompts. Once installation is complete, that's it. There is no app or program that you have to open. Your camera will be recognized automatically with these web conferencing apps when you plug the camera into your computer with a USB cable. Here are a couple of tips to get the most out of your webcam utility. To get your head properly in the frame, we suggest using a lens with a focal length around 35 to 40 millimeters, such as the 24-70, 24-50, 35, or 16-50. Make sure you have a sturdy tripod or a tabletop tripod that you can angle the camera. Ideally, line it up with the monitor for the most natural results. Go to the power off delay option in the camera's custom setting menu and set the standby timer to infinity so that the camera is always on. Depending on your camera, you might want to have extra battery standing by, or check our website to see if your camera has a compatible AC power supply for extended and all-day use. I'm using a Z6 II, and these ENEO 15C batteries can give me 1 hour and 45 minutes of screen time. However, if your computer has a USB-C port, you can also power the camera indefinitely through the camera's USB power delivery option, which is a feature of the Nikon Z5, Z6 II, and Z7 II. To enable this, go to the Setup menu and turn on USB power delivery. Now, with one simple cable, you can get a feed and you can get power to the camera all at the same time. Once you open your compatible web conferencing software, select the camera from the interface. You should see the Nikon webcam utility show up. Remember that the USB cable only sends video to your computer, so for sound, select either the computer's internal microphone or another USB microphone you may have installed. The great thing about the Nikon webcam utility is that you can make exposure changes on the fly. I recommend using manual exposure option and adjust your ISO until you see what works for your scene. We suggest putting the camera in movie mode so you can take advantage of the camera's full-time autofocus option. I also recommend putting the camera into auto area AF with the focus mode set to AFF for full-time autofocus. If you have a Z camera or a Nikon D780, it will detect your face and keep you in focus no matter if you move around the frame or closer to the camera. That's it! Now you can get a clear, bright, professional-looking feed from your Nikon camera and the lens of your choosing. For more instructional videos, subscribe to our channel for future updates. I'm Alfredo Ibar, and thanks for watching.